gun, Shinato, and that Daniel guy. And Daniel's getting raked in the head.
Reloading.
Today we're doing hard rain with a bunch of mods, as you noticed. The zombies are elves,
yes,
flashlight is the Grinch, and there's Christmas lights everywhere. Alright, other than that, let's beat
this.
Damn
right. Damn. Oop, my bad, Teddy.
Definitely sticking with this sniper. Dang, big head, why didn't you die?
Why am I lagging?
I don't know. I thought we were doing zombie. Good.
Here, let me check the ping.
Okay.
Oh, I'm at 98 ping.
I'm at,
so I think that should be okay.
135. I should be fine.
Reloading.
Yeah, I'm good for now. Alright, let's do this then.
Next gas is 2 miles.
Almost forgot something.
Ducatel Diesel.
Oh
yeah, I'm sorry. No, that was my fault.
We can handle this.
Well, my difficulty is not good enough for you, huh?
Nope.
Reloading. I'm a reload.
Haha, majority vote wins, Daniel.
Why is Daniel being a butt?
Reloading. I don't know.
Reloading. I think someone killed. Wait, hold on. I need to adjust my audio.
Alright.
Hey, I'm reloading.
This is my game music was like drowning everyone else out, so.
Turn down my volume a little bit so they can hear us. There we go.
Those people want to hear us.
Oh yeah.
Like, I want to see that voice.
One of these presents
it makes
them
moist.
Trying to shoot it down, but I can't.
Oop.
I'm just looking at you with your wings. This is too funny. You're like an angel.
I wish I could fly.
Yeah, and then you fall, die from fall damage, probably.
Hey guys, I hear Ted's cousin. I mean, I hear a jockey.
That's so messed up.
Oh, there it is.
Good weapons.
That was hilarious, you know it too.
I want a weapon. Where's the weapons?
Yeah, auto shot in the...
I don't see no guns up in here.
Well, you just gotta see me flexing, man. Come on.
No, just a kitchen with some empty detergent. Alright.
An empty woman.
I hear a bitch. I mean a witch. Boom. Oh crap! Get off me, L.
Is it sad that I'm making myself laugh?
Nah, it just reminds me of SpongeBob a little bit.
Gotta reload!
Ay-ay-ay-ay. Grabbing a shot. Hey, Squidward.
No.
The heck, was that you? Oh, that's
that
a bitch.
More weapons in here.
Oh, hello.
Walking bitch over here.
You know, I think you'd be in the kitchen.
You know what's funny? I tried to shoot. Okay, that was so sexist. Like, you just offended Rochelle over there. Oh,
sure, Daniel,
man, that's so messed up. And here's a kitchen right here. I'm not gonna lie, I don't think Daniel wouldn't mind.
See, I hope the witch wasn't wearing a watch because the time is like right here on the oven, so.
Hey, there's some eggnog over here. Does anybody want some? Get that eggnog on the ground.
Is it sad that to say that I've never tried eggnog?
I don't even know what eggnog is. I thought it was an alcohol at first, but it's actually milk with alcohol.
Yeah, me too.
Like, I was wondering, what the hell is eggnog? Because they be getting drunk off this stuff.
Exactly.
I thought it was just good milk or something, but that
carnage.
Good milk.
No, I actually want to try some of it now. Just to see what they be talking about.
I kind
of
do too.
Get off my booty!
Don't shoot the car.
Oh jeez.
I just messed up that rule. Yep, I fucked up that rule. Okay, I'm gonna throw this pipe bomb. There we go.
Close the door. Please, please close the door. Please, thank you.
Whoa, what the heck? Damn, my ping like skipped up to 200 for a second. That was weird. That's 100. I'm being raped. Thank you. Ow, what the hell? Passing much? Oh, I got 3 health. Crap, crap, crap. Take this heroin. There we go.
Dang it.
Yeah, sorry about that, Ted. I just put a full clip in you by accident.
Ooh. Give me the AK. Ooh. Can I get one, please? Thank you.
Oh,
or actually, no. Hey, Daniel.
If you heal each other, don't heal yourself. Heal each other.
Okay.
True. And I'll heal you. Or you know what, Ted? You got him? I got Daniel.
Alright, I got someone. No one hasn't healed me. Okay, there we go.
You're welcome, Daniel. And you know, all you have to do to, you know, thank me is to actually speak on mic.
I don't think he will.
Come on, Daniel. We're diverse people.
Nah, we ain't diverse.
We sound different
in
our own way. No, honestly, I've been confused to be like Mexican or like in that descent. But I'm honestly not, so.
Crap, that was close.
Ooh.
Oh, explosive rounds. I forgot I had that. Where's the bitch at?
Seriously, the house is right there. It's outside the kitchen. Like, come on. And it's like, it's right next to the house.
Hey man, if any of the girls...
I don't think I can shake my head more at it.
I think all these girls are gonna come find you, man, and just kill you. I think Mrs. Claus doesn't respect
you. They love me. Mrs. Claus.
Yeah, cause Santa Claus is the boomer right now. I'm guessing Mrs. Claus is the witch. Mrs. Claus. And she's pissed off because she's
there's girl versions in...
Yeah, the witch is pissed.
I don't know.
That's Mrs. Claus, and she was stripped down into her drawers, the panties and her bra, by the boomer.
Draws?
I don't know why I said draws. I meant to say panties.
I just like how you said it.
I just like slipped. Oh, I didn't mean to say that.
Like, you know, Santa Claus draws.
And...
I had 2 shotguns right here. 2 shotguns.
Yeah, this.
I can't believe Ted went down. I thought he's MLG.
I don't know. This Grinch light that I have on my gun, it confuses me sometimes.
Oh, there's a charger. Ooh.
Ow. Punk ass.
Ooh, the thug life chose you.
Nutshot. There we go. Alright, I just used up all my explosive ammo. Alright.
Watch me get most kills. I'll be so happy if I do.
Alright. Let's get up in the safe room and move on. I'm glad to be alive. To die again.
3, 2, 1. Ah.
What the hell? How did Daniel get the most kills? I was
Come on, Daniel, you didn't even lift.
Wait, when did Ted kill the witch? I don't remember that.
Remember when he put it in the back of his head? On the street?
I didn't even see him kill her.
With a shotgun? I watched it. That's okay. He got his shotgun. He just went like, boy, gonna learn today.
Get her done.
It all you know sounds what exactly you read, like. Sounds exactly like. That was like dead on. Oh man, this is a
That was too stereotypical. Alright, let's save some first aid.
First aid? I'm not sure. Even in the damn game yet.
Daniel, why... Daniel, did I seriously watch you do that?
What did he just do? Because I wasn't here.
He was, like, above green health, and he healed himself.
Daniel, I'm gonna shoot you. Let's make some grits.
Yeah, but you used your own, like... what?
Let's just act like that didn't happen.
I can't even. Just say, hey, no one touch these, okay? Cool. No one.
Yeah, I'm touching protecting these. Them. Touch. Whoa, crap. I put this thing I'm holding right now is actually a bell on my screen, and it's so loud when you ring it. Ow.
Well, jeez. Better make some sandwiches with that.
I feel like that was another sexist joke. Ooh, that was a nut shot.
I didn't even say anything about being like girls, but okay.
Ooh, neck shot. Come on, stay still. Dead.
Ooh, thyroid Dead. Shot. Ooh, femur shot.
The hell is a femur?
Ooh, pituitary gland shot.
Okay, I don't know. I don't know if you even name a real stuff, or are you just speaking Japanese or something? I don't know what the hell you saying right now.
Cause body parts are Japanese, that's right.
That was actually a body part?
Well, a femur is actually a body part, yes.
Well, I haven't took chemistry
A thyroid
yet.
Is a body part. What does chemistry have to do with your body?
I don't know, I never took it. What am I supposed to know?
Oh my god, just I don't even know anymore.
I'm smacking all these elves with my bell. Make me a sandwich. Oh, he gave me a present. Thank you. Gave me health.
Wait, they give you presents? What?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know what's... okay, that actually doesn't make sense, because this is not my server, but oh well.
Dude, I swear, I want to try to like get the most kills in this, you know, round coming around.
I would try, but...
Dude, wait.
I'm taking
wait,
that.
Wait, look. Look, it's wearing a thong.
What the hell?
The spitter was wearing a thong.
And I got a grenade launcher. Boom! Smack you with my belt. Come here. So yeah, I'll probably...
Hey, honestly,
oh crap, I'm smoked. Someone's... Hey! Help a brother out. There we go. So yeah, I'll post the first night. I mean, I'll post the first... Why did I say pulp? It's pulp. I don't know why I was saying that.
Pulp Fiction.
Well, I'm gonna post this first part of the video tonight. It should be up tomorrow.
Pills in there.
Aw, yeah.
Get out of my way. Ooh, I wanna try something real quick. Come here, zombie. Ring-a-ding-ding-ding-dong.
Dude, all your fans are gonna be like, oh, dude, let's get some more Shonato in these videos. OMG.
Who is? Okay, I've watched Naruto before. Who is Shonato? That's what I want to know.
Well, okay, that's actually my gamer tag, and I made it up. So Shonato isn't a character. But the fourth Hokage, like the actual fourth Hokage, his name is Minato.
Yeah, trust me, I watched.
And
Naruto.
He is the. Yeah, and that's Naruto's dad, which
Still
is the fourth
surprising.
Hokage, and he's like the fastest ninja.
Yeah.
And, you know, I like to see myself as Minato because there's like a little joke because every time I play soccer, I'm like one of the fastest people on the field, so.
Hunter. Not gonna lie, I like
the
Kakashi.
The more you know.
Kakashi's hella smart, I like him.
I heard that pan ring out.
Kakashi's awesome, yeah.
Pretty cool.
And
I mean,
I just
it is
kind of
messed
gun,
up
so.
That he can steal people's jutsus and use them against them, but it's still kind of cool. He's still very smart.
Oh, trust me, like, there's so many more OP jutsus that you're just like, what?
Nah,
as you get, like, later into the anime.
I still don't get how he uses a Sharingan, though. That's what I never got. Because he's clearly not the same clan as Sasuke, but anything's possible.
Well, yeah.
Because I figured out that everybody with red hair is related to Naruto. I didn't even know that.
Yeah, I didn't know either.
That was a surprising fact.
Cause like, yeah, Nagato and stuff. Wait, how far are you in Naruto?
I'm all the way to where they have not made an episode yet. So, yeah, I'm all the way up there.
Oh.
I'm on track.
Okay, yeah. So you're caught up. I was just making sure.
Now, Daniel, he's still watching it. He's trying to catch up, which is gonna be a
long time.
Oh my
bad, Daniel. I didn't even protect you.
You know, it's funny. I just hit somebody with a bell on accident. I don't know who I hit, but get off me, zombie. Didn't say you could touch me.
Dude, I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. Oh my god, look behind you.
Good thing I had one top.
Ring a ding 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 dong. Come on, get him off.
Is that what the fox says?
I just killed them all with my bell. Oh, that's a jockey.
Jockey,
aww. Run. You know, we're actually all dying right now. Just realized that. I'm gonna save Daniel. He's almost dead.
Alright, Ted, come on.
Can someone hit these two zombies hitting Daniel? Oh, I'm the only one up. That jockey's gonna kill me.
Adele.
Oh, I had 7 health. Guess what? If Ted hadn't shot him, I would have been dead.
Alright, come on, Daniel.
Alright, Ted, I owe you one. If you hadn't shot him, I would have been dead, because I had 7 health.
Come on, Del, it's raining. You gotta set fire to it.